I'm Nathan Voice, the CEO of StoneSprings Hospital, and today I want to introduce you to Dr. Valinda Nwadike, the medical director of our OB Hospitalist program. Let's learn more about this important role.
I am an obstetrician, gynecologist. I'm board certified. I have been a private practitioner for 20 years, and I've been an OB Hospitalist for 18 years.
So the term OB Hospitalist is not something that necessarily everybody knows what that means. Can you just tell me what an OB Hospitalist is for those who don't know?
An OB Hospitalist is an obstetrician gynecologist specializing in women's care who manages the labor deck and women in labor. We triage patients. We assist private practitioners in the operating room. We pretty much serve as a partner for the office practitioner, and we also can manage emergency room patients as well as inpatient consultations. Well, we improve the safety profile of the patients. We also improve patient satisfaction. We're an assist to the nurses who have a board certified physician 24 hours a day. So if there's an emergency, if there is a precipitous delivery, if there is something that the doctor cannot be immediately available for, we are right there.
Is that because that there's somebody there just in case their patient might need emergency care and it might take them a little while to get to the hospital?
Absolutely. Depending on how far away the physician is, we are here within seconds. We also have a lot of skill managing high-risk situations and emergencies. Over time, since we're in the hospital all the time, we see things and do things that make us highly skilled in ways maybe the in-person, the physician who's in the office is not. So we are highly skilled, highly trained, and we are available at an instant where we don't have to wait or wonder if the doctor is going to get here in time. We are right here.
That's fantastic, and that's obviously a very valuable service. Tell me a little bit about how then you and a woman's OBGYN, their private practice OBGYN, might interact.
So we're their co-partner here at the hospital. Depending on what the situation is, if a patient comes in to be evaluated, we can see the patient, decide what the situation is, consult the physician and tell them what's going on, and then together we can decide a plan of action. Sometimes we can't do that quickly enough. If there's an emergency, sometimes we have to act and let the doctor in the office know, hey, we have an emergency, come join me at the hospital, I'm already taking her to the back for a C-section. But basically it improves communication and it enables the physician in the office to keep working while we here can manage what's going on in the hospital. We're here to get things started, and depending on what the emergency is, there's always time to have the doctor come in, and most of the time that is the case. I mean, they want to be there for their patients. We are here to make sure that we provide continuous care and safety, and oftentimes we can keep things stable until the doctor can get here and assume care.
StoneSprings Hospital is a place for new beginnings, and our OB hospitalists are here to help. Take a moment to go to our website to learn more about our labor and delivery services.